In this video, we will discuss hyperlinks and how to appropriately format them in Microsoft Word. A hyperlink is a digital reference to another location. To be accessible, hyperlinks must be renamed to give users context in terms of where they will be taken when they select the link. When renaming a hyperlink, do not use "click here" or "here" or "link" as the renamed text. When accessing a hyperlink, assistive technology will convey to the user that there is a link and then read the link text. Assistive technology users, namely screen reader users, can open a list of all hyperlinks within a page or document and navigate to the correct hyperlink. It's important that each hyperlink has a unique name so that links do not repeat within this list. To rename a hyperlink, right-click on the link text and select Edit Hyperlink. In the Text to Display box, enter the new name and then select the OK button. If you would like to complete this process utilizing a keyboard, put your cursor on the link and hit the Control and K keys. In the Text to Display box, enter the new name and then select the OK button. Thank you for watching this video on hyperlinks in Microsoft Word.